maintenance. An electric vehicle requires less maintenance than its counterpart with an internal combustion engine, due to the simplicity of its components. However, several studies have revealed that some components wear out more quickly, which translate into additional costs, such as tires. An electric vehicle, due to its high weight, its power, and the enormous instantaneous torque it delivers, it wears out its tire faster than gasoline or diesel car. Learn about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation, known as. Tire wear. Most electric models on the market are equipped with tires designed specifically for electric vehicles, although they must find a balance between resistance, weight, and elasticity without hindering the vehicle's autonomy or causing excessive noise. It's a difficult task when it comes to cars that weigh around 2 tons or more. But the reality is that many of these tires, due to the requirements of the car manufacturer, are low-resistance tires that tend to have greater wear than more classy tires. On average, electric car tires last 10,223 kilometers, less than those of gasoline or diesel cars, according to a study by fleet management company Ipitz that collected data from thousands of car and company fleets. The first tire change for electric car occurs after 28,955 kilometers and 551 days on average, compared to 39,672 kilometers and 585 days for hybrids, and 39,179 kilometers and 670 days for gasoline and diesel cars. The cost of changing wheels are higher in the case of tires for electric cars, with an average of 240 euros. In comparison, for diesel or gasoline models, this figure is reduced to 150 euros for 17 to 18 inch tires. Range autonomy. The larger the tire, the higher the consumption, and the lower the range of the electric vehicle. The BMW i4 eDrive 40 comes standard with a 70-inch wheels and has a range of 584 kilometers. Going to 19-inch will reduce the range in the WLTP cycle to 575 kilometers, and if the customer opts for 20-inch wheels, the range is 546 kilometers. In the operation, it has lost almost 40 kilometers of autonomy. The Tesla Model 3 grid range, the difference is even more notable, between going from an 18-inch wheel with an ounce 554 kilometers of range to a 19-inch one. In that case, the autonomy drops to 513 kilometers, almost 40 kilometers less for a single inch in diameter. A priori, about 40 kilometers less autonomy in cars that exceed 400 kilometers autonomy is irrelevant on a day-to-day basis, but it could be notable on a long trip. Vehicle price. Going from a standard 17-inch wheels to an option 18-inch or 20-inch wheels means increasing the price of the car between 1,500 and more than 2,000 euros, depending on the brand and model. And of course, the car is usually better with a big wheel, A car that, like most models, has been designed with large wheels. And that explains why 19 or 20 inches usually fit better than 17 on almost any car. Acquisition of the vehicle. In a fleet vehicle, the most important thing in the vehicle is safety. So it's always recommended to purchase premium brands tire or the second brands of premium brands. It's not recommended to purchase an electric vehicle with a larger wheel just for aesthetics, because it will increase the price and consumption of the vehicle.